said, even if it's me, if I don't tell you what we have already preached to you out of this, throw it away. Don't listen to it. Don't accept it. Because this word, this preached word that we have already taught you, is the only word that you are to defer to. It's the only one that you stand on. It's your only foundation. It's the only place that you live from, get your instruction from. And anybody else is fake. They're false. They mean your demise. They trying to trick you.
Yes,
Lord.
This is the Bible.
Yeah.
This is the Bible. Okay. All right, so I said, okay, so itchy ears, and then I came across hearts waxing cold. You know, the pressures of life. Matthew 24:12. And I'm going to just get moving. It says, and because of lawlessness will abound, the love of many will grow cold.
That's right.
So because so many people are doing wrong, because people have no moral value, because people are just doing any old kind of thing now, it's causing for people to turn away. Now, you wouldn't think that you, as a church goer, person, member, whatever, can actually turn someone's faith away.
Yes.
But your actual wrongdoings in the sanctuary can cause the lawlessness, can cause to turn someone away.
Right.
If they are seeing the same thing in the house of God that they see in the streets, what is the point of them coming to the house of God?
My God. Preach that.
If they're not getting the love or the respect or the prayer or the camaraderie and the fellowship and the encouragement and the inspiration to live on, go on, move on, keep on. If they're not getting that from the house of God, then what is the point of even coming? Do you realize how many people have made up their minds that the church are hypocrites? Because how? They're doing the same thing that they see out in the street. Praise God. As our first lady of old, they get back with us. Thank you, Jesus. Right? So if there's lawlessness in the church, then how are you a God chaser? If you're the one responsible for turning people away from the sanctuary with your immaturity, your nonsense, because you don't know how to put your poker face on and want to keep bringing your stuff in here when this is sectioned to give God reverence.